It's the bubbles of nothing that make it really something.